coming, Cloud.
All right, then. Seeing as we've got the time, want to tell the rest of us about you and your buddy Sephiroth?
Sure. If Tifa doesn't mind.
Me? Yeah, no problem. It's...
It all started 5 years ago. I was 16 at the time. There was hardly any work for soldiers back then. The little there was boring as hell. My heart wasn't in it. Then, out of nowhere, the job of a lifetime came up. A mission with Sephiroth. I couldn't believe my luck. It's really coming down, huh? Hey, man. Feeling any better?
I'm good.
Sure don't look it. Wish I could help, but never been motion sick. Sorry, man. Ready to do this?
Yeah, you bet.
Sorry. No can do.
Kids.
Say, I'd like to be briefed on the mission at some point. Because if it's another one of those Turks gigs, you can let me off right here.
Really?
Finally make first. What do they do? Call a ceasefire with Utah. Stealing my shot at glory. I didn't join Soldier to be an errand boy. I joined up so I could be a hero, like you.
Well, our mission is to survey a rundown reactor. Another one of those Turks gigs.
Fine. Job's a job, I guess. Where is it?
Nibelheim.
That's where I grew up.
Got some fiends in R12!
Let's go.
He was in a different league from the rest of us.
Nibelheim. That's where they built the first reactor. Right?
Yeah. It all started in the fall. Something was wrong with the reactor, and the whole village was up in arms. Talk of strange new monsters on the mountain only made things worse. People were scared, desperate.
The villagers tried to take care of the monsters themselves, but it was no good. Ended up calling Shinra. So the company sent help. Best they had.
Home sweet home, right? Tell me, how does it feel? I have no home, so I wouldn't know.
You still got parents, though, right?
A mother named Genova. She died shortly after I was born. My father...
Whoa there! Genova? Like from the Shinra building?
Yeah. Don't worry, I'm getting to that.
Why am I talking about this? Come on, let's go.
Hope I didn't keep you waiting. I'm Xander, the mayor here. I wanted to greet you myself, to welcome you to our humble little town. Please, if you'll follow me.
Consider yourself off duty till sundown.
Just for a bit.
Could you keep up?
Okay! That was some great effort! Now let's all take a short break. If you're feeling a bit tense...
Oh, finally.
Goodness! Is that you, Cloud?
Shard Sangam, a humble traveler of the world, and teacher of martial arts to the youth. Well-toned, but lacking mass. You need to bulk up.
Who asked you?
You could learn a lot from me.
Pass.
Don't be shy. I have many pupils your age. At last count, 128! In fact, one of them's from this very village. Perhaps you know her. Tifa.
Sure.
A real talent, that one. She'll go far.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, right? Got anything to say for yourself?
I didn't know.
last of the day.
Who was it that used to say how scary the military was?
So, how did it feel being back up there?
I don't know. Nostalgic, I guess? After 2 years away and all that.
Uh-huh.
Nice, right?
Huh? You went to my place?
I figured you might be there.
Remember my cat?
Her name was Fluffy, I think?
Yeah. She was always disappearing, and that day was no different. You went into my room?
I did.
You went through my stuff? If that's your idea of a joke, I'm not laughing.
Yeah, me neither.
Come on, Cloud. I know you better than this.
Did you actually play it? Where'd you learn to do that?
Hey, you gotta play for us sometime.
Well, shit! You're a merc of many talents.
Stop on my mom's. Not that it matters.
Sure it does. I know I want to hear what happened.
Me too.
Yeah. Go on.
My dad died when I was a kid. So after I left for Midgar, she was on her own. Was the first time we'd seen each other in 2 years. First time. And last.
I'll be right there!
Cloud, is that you?
Hey.
Welcome home! Come in. Let me get a good look at you.
My, my! So that's what they've got you wearing, huh? You soldiers sure do clean up nice.
I've never been so proud. The man you've become? Women must be hounding you day and night.
Not really.
You know, there's all kinds of temptations in the big city. I'd feel a lot better if I knew you'd found a good girl. One who'd make sure you didn't get into trouble.
I can take care of myself.
an older, more mature girl that could keep you on the straight and narrow and tell you when you're being a silly goose. That's the perfect type for you, I'd say. They are feeding you properly, aren't they? Oh, Cloud. But you know, Cloud. Wouldn't you agree, Cloud? You're my son. Of course, I'll always be.
Okay, that's enough.
Wait a second. You two were neighbors?
We were, but it's not like we hung out that much.
We had our reasons.
Our reasons, huh? That most of them had to do with you.
Put some meat on those kids.
Oh, I'll be telling everyone how I welcome the great Sephiroth to town till the day I die.
Don't make any trouble for Sephiroth. Come on, that's enough. Please, go back to your homes.
Didn't really notice at the time, but looking back, all the signs were there. From the moment we arrived, Sephiroth just wasn't himself. What you looking at?
This landscape.
Huh?
I could swear I've seen it before.
You okay?
Big day tomorrow. We'll be leaving bright and early. You should get some rest.
All right. Will do.
Night.
I tried, but I couldn't get to sleep that night. Was too excited, too nervous.
Was pretty much the same for me.
Why?
Yeah, I was surprised too.
You know what happened the last time she went up there.
That was years ago, Brian. She's old enough to make her own decisions now.
We leave once our guide arrives.
Yes, sir.
Brian!
Sephiroth, sir. I must insist that I take you up the mountain. My daughter isn't—
Dad!
Tifa. You can still back out. You don't have to do this.
I'm going, and that's that. There'll be two soldiers with me. I'll be fine.
Pumpkin!
Good morning, sir. I'll be your guide for the day.
Tifa? You're our guide?
I sure am. You can ask anyone around here. I'm the best there is.
You could get hurt.
Not if you remember to do your job, she won't. Come on.
For a posterity, sir?
Not today.
Can you talk to him?
Please, Sephiroth. It'd mean a lot to us.
It's just one photo. Come on, where's the harm in that? There? Thanks.
Say cheese!
Sounds like you were having a good time.
One more!
Yeah, I guess we were.
Later.
For a while.
The reactor was halfway up Mount Nebel. I was looking forward to breathing that crisp, clean mountain air again.
already know this, but our reactor's the first of its kind. It really put Mount Nebel on the map.
I've seen a few reactors in my time, but none with such a breathtaking view. Who could tire of it?
Everyone, eventually.
Man, I wish I could go on trips all over the world like you guys.
Trips? I think you mean business trips, which are no fun at all.
Though you do learn stuff on them.
That's so cool.
Out running like that.
I'm not even close to burn down. With all the training I have.
Guess you really are the best there is.
Near the village, and they're not nice. What do you think?
I think I got this.
Then they're all yours.
Copy that. Gotcha. It's on now. Let's finish this. Try this. You're done. Brace yourself.
That was awesome.
You think?
If this is how it's going to be, there doesn't seem much point in me fighting.
I guess not. You leave it all to me, huh?
Don't mind if I do.
You can do better than that, can't you?
Just you watch. Shit.
Let's finish this.
See ya.
Shall we pick up the pace?
Not unless we absolutely have to. Our guide might not be so lucky next time.
Then, how about I go on ahead and clear the way for you guys? I'll be careful.
You'd better.
Cool. See you at the reactor. Bring it on! Gotta say, that one felt pretty good.
it's a dead end. Rockslide took out the bridge a while ago. Come on back, okay?
Okay.
Detour through a Shinra facility.
Good thing I almost knew you, our guide. Good thing I reconsidered. Otherwise, you'd have led us straight off a cliff. Lead on.
Yes!
Reduced by 20%. by 70%. No hostile gas detected. Elevator access granted.